Hello guys, in this video, I will teach you how to copy or mirror the design of the other side to the other side of the car. This is a new feature from version 4.8.8.5 of Car Parking Multiplayer. Before we start, let me first put some vinyls or design on the other side of this car. After that, just press this button on the right side of your screen. Then, put a check or press all the vinyls that you want to be copied in the other side of the car. Next, press the duplicate button. Then press the flip button. Lastly, rotate the vinyls. That is it, guys. Thanks for watching. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.